With your help, the City of Chicago is leading the way towards a sustainable future, and we're doing it today. Thanks to Chicagoans consciously working to recycle, decrease our carbon footprint, and lower our water and energy use, we are ensuring that our city is healthier, cleaner, and greener for everyone. Last year, in the face of federal inaction, I committed Chicago to the goals of the Paris Agreement to reduce our carbon emissions and create clean, local jobs. We are already more than 40% of the way there. Chicago is also doing its part by retrofitting our buildings, replacing 270,000 of our streetlights with smart LEDs, and committing to 100% renewable energy in all city buildings by the year 2025. We also hosted the inaugural North American Climate Summit, where nearly 70 mayors committed to the Chicago Climate Charter. I am proud to have closed two of the last remaining coal plants in the United States that operated in a major city. But our progress as a city is just the beginning. Change starts at home. I invite you to join us in helping sustain Chicago and get informed and get involved.